And so I feel ready. It means about a 10 to another world in this case, though. So by all means, or of course, hold on. Give it a go. So, how many allies we have so far? Four. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, we actually have Hebrew ones again. How about all these peepers, though? Oh no. Oi! Oh my God! And so now there are more peepas. They're just gonna actually make an appearance. Yes! I actually saw myself having a bit of an advantage. So you end up getting taken away by a peepa. Mm-hmm. Oh, right, so. Shall we? What? Oh, right, so now it's actually minigame time of thing. Fun of Pandemonium. It's like a fun for like Pandemonium. Wario, what did you do, Nakito? I cannot believe you. Oh my god.
26 points.
In any case, though, really, it's definitely cheated by a tiny combo on that one. Oh no, seriously. Yes! Oh, come on, really? You know, what if they top it off? Yes. No. Ninikizo. But Nakizo, you actually really gotta be on your toes. At all times for this one. From two teams, of course. Oh, of course it's boss time. How can that be in that case, though? Who knew if I was going to get squished by a ground pound or none? I think so. Seriously? yeah, maybe. Oh no. Oi. Hey. Round pound me nappies in the back of my, I was like so close. Okay, I want to guess Team Blue. What? Team Green? How? Green again? Okay, I will. Okay, okay, but I'm pretty sure there's Team Red. Of course. Of course it's Team Red. How can that be Nappy though? Star Rush. Yes! One four new maps unlocked. Don't say I'm not ready, but obviously I got other worlds I should complete first, and like other maps in world number 3.